Hello, and welcome to MonoVM's YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn how to check the Node.js version in Windows and Linux. In the first step, open the search bar and look for the Windows PowerShell. Right-click on it, then choose Run as Administrator. Now type the following commands and check out your Node.js version easily. Hit Enter to see the Node version. By writing down this command, you will be able to see the NPM version. To check the Node.js version in Linux, first, open the SSH and enter the following commands. Type these lines followed by an Enter. This command will show the Node.js version. To check the NPM version, enter the following command line.